Yo, hello everybody, I'm NoobNoobFruit and in this video we're gonna check out the newest addition to the item shop. So this should be joining the item shop I think either tomorrow or the day after, and it's gonna be basically the superhero bundle, but it's zombified. So as you can see, we have this pretty dope loading screen which should be included in the bundle. So as you can see, like, all the zombies are superheroes, and they're still gonna be like fully customizable. So if you go right here, you will see like all the different customizations that you can use. So there we go, right here, this is for the female part, and this is for the male counterpart. As you can see, pretty awesome. They look super dope though. I even have like some pictures of the how it looks like. So as you can see, you can customize like the boots, the skin mask, the skin tone, even the body pattern. So you have all of these like ripped clothes all around, which looks absolutely awesome. It's very, very cool. Like, as a concept, they made it like so that the superhero skins are, since like if you guys haven't been watching like a lot of the competitive Fortnite, so many competitive players use these superhero skins, especially the full body, like full purple skin or full black skin or full white skin, just to camouflage themselves like in the surrounding areas. So this is what you can make yourself look like. So you have the primary color, the secondary color, which looks absolutely awesome. I'm absolutely in love with these, and of course you can change the the logo by using all of your like all your like stickers and the things that you already have and already own. And yeah, this is like an example of what you can make. Of course, you can be creative with this and make your own unique zombie hero, which is absolutely awesome. That sounds absolutely insane, and I expect a lot of people to be buying these the second it's out, because yeah, it's just awesome. It's just that awesome. So yeah, I just want to let you guys know that this has been added to the game, and it should be coming to the item shop very, very soon. If not today, it's tomorrow. But of course, if it gets late, it's Fortnite's fault. It's not mine. I'm just letting you know what the like leakers have already like decrypted from the files. And yeah, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe if you want to see more content like this. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.